Until 1992, we didn't know of a single planet outside our solar system. Fast forward to today, and we discover hundreds of exoplanets each year. Most of our findings are gas giants, which lack the solid surface and conditions for life we're used to here on Earth. Hence, when we discover planets similar to our home, they get special attention. Scientists have even invented a metric called Earth Similarity Index, or ESI. But a high ESI score doesn't indicate habitability. They just happen to be based on some common factors. And in this video, we will discuss a planet that scores very high on ESI, and, at the same time, is likely to be habitable. Kepler-452b is interesting for two reasons. There might be some form of life on that planet, or it can simply be suitable for human life. Both of these possibilities remain just a theory for now, since the planet is located 1,400 light-years away from us. Even if we flew there on the fastest spacecraft ever launched, it would take us millions of years to get there. Due to this great distance, we discovered the planet relying on the transit method, where we detected periodic dimming in the brightness of the host star Kepler-452, which occurred when the planet passed in front of it. This is a G-type star very similar to our Sun. It is slightly older, at 6 billion years old, which means that if life exists on Kepler-452b, it could be a civilization 1.5 billion years more advanced than us. The planet's distance from its star is 1.05 astronomical units, where one astronomical unit is the distance between Earth and the Sun. But because of the host star's age, Kepler-452b receives 10% more energy than Earth. In addition to that, a year on this planet lasts 385 days, slightly more than on Earth. Its surface temperature is likely around 27 degrees Celsius, or 80 degrees Fahrenheit. So far, the conditions seem very familiar to us, but as we get to the planet itself, we start to see some slight differences. The planet itself is 1.5 times larger than Earth, but 5 times its mass. Therefore, the gravity on this planet is likely around twice that of Earth. Walking on this planet would feel noticeably more difficult for us, making us develop more muscles and bone density over time. Another byproduct of such large size might be an atmosphere thicker than Earth's. This could cause a runaway greenhouse effect, turning the planet into a hell like Venus. However, even if this process started today, it would take millions of years, which, hopefully, is much longer than it will take humanity to get there. Kepler-452b likely has a rocky surface similar to that of Earth, with active volcanoes, tall mountains, and valleys. It may also have large oceans, seas, and lakes with dense clouds above them, depending on the amount of water vapor in the atmosphere. Imagine standing on this planet, a very familiar scene, but with much more land and oceans, where you can feel how massive the planet is just from the gravity. Now, let everything sink in. Kepler-452b is in the habitable zone of a sun-like star, receiving a similar amount of stellar energy as Earth, with surface temperatures potentially allowing liquid water and its strong gravity likely supporting a stable atmosphere. All of these things give scientists a good reason to believe that this exoplanet is the most similar to Earth. In any case, we are just making our first steps in exoplanet discoveries, and I am very sure that we will find planets much more similar to Earth in the future. For now, our exoplanet detection methods are most effective for large planets and gas giants, and as our detection methods improve, we start to find more Earth-sized and rocky exoplanets.